double arm. That's two G's I'll probably spend on paper. Ooh-wee. Since Tuesday, probably killed a few trees. But the only ones I smoke are the loose leaf.
Three, two, one.
Got a blast.
What is going on, my people? How's everybody doing? And how's everybody feeling? My people, good morning, good evening, whatever you want to call it. Today, my people, I got a banger. Welcome back to Reaction Friday, my people. Today, I'm going to be reacting to Kid Cudi, The Rager, The Rap God, Eminem, on the same track. It's about to be lit, my people. I'm not going to waste your time. They just dropped this a couple hours ago. They've been talking about this. I'm ready. You already know nothing but bars and heat. You got The Rager. You got The Rap God. We here. Let's do it right now.
Y'all ain't dealing with the same bar. No. Got a little trippy than the transition. Yeah. New attitude mixed with the pure raw. I'm
feeling dizzy.
All having visited the city and I got more. See me in the day for the late night.
Kid Cudi still got that unique rapping flow and rapping sound. Sunset just chilling, no Woody.
Yeah, let my nuts hang. Yeah. Like a top off of LeBron or the Wayne Wade. Yeah. Lift off, can't spend a nigga grow, better get gone, moving on.
Man said years ago, rehab. I'm so glad Cudi is good. Like now he's healthy. He's good mentally, man. A lot of people was giving Cudi flack, like, you know, around the time when Cudi was going through the whole rehab stuff and he was going through it. He was saying that he was dealing with some mental health stuff. People was giving him flack. You're crazy. Cudi always been real, he always been honest, he always been for the people. Just because you get money doesn't mean like all of a sudden now you're just immune to getting diseases or sicknesses or, you know, to being unhappy or sad things happening. You still deal with that stuff, you know? So I think it's dope that Cudi, you know, spoke about that.
You got bad, so bad, nah, I ain't fucking love that man, then I hopped out of the new.
He said, I ain't even love that man. So that man that was going through all of that stuff back then, I don't love that man, but this is a new man. I'm back. A new Cudi right here.
Hit the blunt and get the raised bars. Same song we did. Hot sauce pouring on all jams. It's busy carry on. Smoke strong. Get your mama down with it. Come on.
So if it's God, you believe it.
Hold on. Let me take a deep breath, okay? Because this man Cudi had that flow. He had that nice rapping sound, had a couple of clever bars. Let me rewind this back, all right? Cause I gotta get ready for Eminem, all right? I need to focus right now.
So if it's God, you believe it. Pop your head and just nod in agreement.
Okay.
Yeah. They say time's undefeated. I'ma be the first one who can beat it. Yeah.
They said time's is undefeated. Look, I'ma break down all the Eminem bars, man. I have to do it. I might not catch all of them. I'll be honest. I'm only human, but I'm gonna try. They said time is undefeated, but I'm gonna be the only one to beat it. So he about to beat time. He about to be the only one, rap god, on different time.
Dreams, now I shoot threes, got a little green, but I don't do weed. Nor lean, that's Tunchi, that's Norleans, fuck Drew Brees.
No lean, that's Tushi, Norleans.
Probably spin on paper, who we? Since Tuesday, probably killed a few trees, but the only ones I smoke are the loose leaf.
I don't do trees, but the only ones I smoke are loose leaf. Loose leaf paper, right? Eminem write his bars, right? He's smoking through loose leaf paper with his bars because his bars are so fire. He's lighting them loose leaf papers up with my people. Lyricism.
Hi, but I'm your highness, so I'm secretly.
I'm not high, but I'm your highness. I'm not high, but I'm your highness. Come on now.
Not even at half court, I'd miss. I'm mouthwashed, because if I was on the floor, I'd swish. Right.
Oh my gosh, bro, the bars. I'm mouthwashed, because if I was on the floor, I'd floor right swish. Fluoride is in most mouthwashes. Nah, hold on. I gotta go back to that, bro.
F-cord I'd miss. I'm mouthwash, cause if I was on the floor, I'd swish.
I'm mouthwash, cause if I was on the floor, I swish. Mouthwash, floor, swish, fluoride. Come on, people. This man is incredible.
But I cannot lie, I got you in my top five. Worst rappers of all time. Rap on their words, not mine. King of swear words and not lying. You should never compare yours. A toll free number. Only way you'll ever have a hotline.
Sunset, a toll free number. The only way you will have a hotline. Toll free, the hotline, call a hotline. Basically saying that that's the only way that you're gonna have a hotline, meaning a hotline in a rap. Eminem is, yo, really a rap god. He's a rap god. Come on, like.
Half of us walking around like a zombie apocalypse. Other half of us pissed off and don't wanna wear a mask and just scoffing. That's how you end up catching the shit off him. I just use the same bat.
Now he's referencing the coronavirus. He's talking about not most people not trying to wear the mask. That's how you get it. You walking around and stuff like that.
Is you shopping? Now I'm in a fucking casket from you coughing.
Now I'm in, you know that word. I ain't gonna say it on the tool because YouTube don't rock with that. That I'm in a coughing casket. He said I'm in a effing casket from you coughing. The coughing, the casket. Some people call it a casket. Some people call it a coffin. Now coughing. Now I'm in a casket because of you coughing on me, coronavirus. They all tie together, man, the bars.
Stay ahead of haters, let them hate, but never let a traitor penetrate your circle, separate yourself from those who try to pull you down. The real was never straight, sort of like Medusa. That's how you stay ahead of snakes.
They try to pull you down, that's how you stay ahead of snakes. Medusa. Medusa with the snakes. Ahead of snakes. Come on! Catch the bars!
Double fat goose, hazmat suit, bubble wrap, and a mask too. And I don't think that's what they meant by trap music. This is music to be murdered by your love. Turn the volume up, I am fired up. Like a blonde thread as long, like an odd tightens up. I am drugs, that is probably why your opinion of me's high as fuck.
My people, Eminem is a GOAT, man.
And it's non-stop fury, cause I ain't holding them up like an armed robbery. Now God's my jury, so when I die,
I'm holding them up like an arm, holding them up, the arm. Oh man, holding them up like an armed robbery. The arm holding them up. I gotta hold them up because they can't hold their own. Armed robbery, hold them up at gunpoint. Come on, man. The bars, my people, the bars.
Prince, the George Floyd, and Ahmaud Arbery. How the fuck is it that so many cops are dirty? Stop, man, please. Officer, I'm sorry, but I can't breathe. But I got you on top of me. You got damn knees on my carotid artery.
The Avengers of Moon Madness, them. Yes, who wanted with them?
Yo, I think it's incredible that Eminem referenced that and he spoke about that and shed light on that. That's crazy, man. But to hear it in a bar, the way that he just put it so effortlessly into the line. That's fantastic, man. Like,
let's get it, baby. Hope you fuckers understand it. Don't let that you niggas come and get descriptions. Rap God, rage.
Ooh, and there you have it, my people. Rap God, the Rager, Kid Cudi, Eminem. So many bars. I'm gonna be honest, I probably didn't catch a lot of the bars. It went over my head. I apologize. I'm being the first to say that. But I caught a couple. I caught most of them. My people, I'm going to leave the link to the original video. I mean, so many bars, man. So many. Yeah, my people, man. I hope y'all enjoyed this, man. I appreciate y'all. I love y'all. Oh, man. Enough said. And until next time, my people, much love.